My proudest achievement was standing up on stage in Thailand at the One Young World Conference, speaking to thousands of people about the organisation that I've set up called Stand Tall, which aims to help young women and girls stand tall after they've been through abusive relationships. It was the first time that I'd spoken out about my abusive relationship, and it really was twofold, really, really important for me.